Okay.
Danganronpa.
Let's see. Sure. Second, looking something up real quick. Okay. Let's continue from where we left off.
Hey, can you hear me?
Did I just completely start the game over?
Are you okay? You seem pretty out of it.
I might have. To be honest,
I'm also... No, everyone else feels the same too, since we suddenly got put in this weird situation. Hey, are you listening?
Okay. Prologue end, so I assume. I think I just did the intro again. One second. I overwrote my save with the one I had on my Vita. So I could get all the items I got and carry those over. So I might just have to do like chapter select and then go to chapter 1. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that, it looks like. Okay. Now you can skip straight to the trials. That's cool. I'm not gonna do that though, because you want to get the story in. All right. This is where we're supposed to be. Yeah. He's got the Power Rangers creatures on his side now. Thank you. Okay. We can also do some events with characters this time, I think. It's a mystery to me. Chapter 1. It's like the boot up sound of Windows 2000 almost.
Ahem! Hope Speak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. It is now 10 p.m. Nighttime can be confusing. You're out at night and accidentally meet a killer? Then it sucks to be you! But if you're worried about that and can't sleep, I've prepared a cottage on the hotel grounds for each of you! Every single one of you, please feel free to rest in your own rooms. However, before you go to bed, I strongly recommend you lock your doors. You never know who might be planning to kill you! Bye-bye!
Yep. I broke my tweezers, damn it. Which is this? Is this Hajime's house? Yes, it is. Oh, he's all up. Keeps track of the ones you've got. That's cool. There's a collectible thing in this game where you can find hidden Monokumas while you're investigating, and they give you extra coins. They all get added to a little stand in your home base, Fallout 3 style. Thank you. Buy our games, we're broke. Nothing else to look at, though. Step out the door, and then I screamed at you.
Hey.
See what? What are you talking about, Soda? Yeah.
This is bad.
Oh.
Wrong.
Breaking the fourth wall again.
Damn it! Aw, man.
Hi, Pecco.
Well, obviously.
That's better. I was adjusting my monitor. Not that you can see it.
Damn it!
Brrrr. Alright. See what they have to say. Let's go to the front door, because it's funny. Yeah, how do I shut that off? I looked in the site options and I couldn't find it.
Yep.
If you can find how to shut it off, then I will, but I swear I went under the options and tried to disable it, but it still comes up. I don't know where he went.
Huh? But
however,
huh?
Okay. Twitch TV. Channel and videos. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Pointing.
Pointing.
Let me tell you this. It was close.
Hey, hey!
Don't make me repeat myself.
When did you show up?
Let's eat.
Yoko's a wonderful person.
Gross. Why?
Honestly.
Oh!
No.
Nonsense.
Understand?
Well done. There's no mistaking it.
What? Wow.
Did you say? However,
it was the bear, wasn't it?
Hey, you are a boy, right?
Aw, man.
Be careful!
Who was your prediction for the first victim, Winston? Wow. What? Oh god.
I tripped!
Can you even call that tripping?
Yeah, what the fuck?
How did you end up in such a compromising position after tripping?
Well, it certainly makes me happy. I'm very happy right now.
She looks so adorable when she's embarrassed. It's so moe. I'm practically snorting with joy. We should help her up.
Okay.
Are you okay?
She did. No more heroes' influence is spreading here. Okay. What's Byakuya have to say? What do you have to say, actually?
Hajime.
Yeah. Fatogami.
Listen. Don't make me repeat myself.
Huh?
No! Pay attention!
You ate too many watermelons.
Perhaps... I...
Okay...
It's obvious.
However,
I see.
I knew that was where that was going. And not just because I played this before.
Hey!
What?
Jeez!
Not possible.
saying?
Wait!
Clear now.
This Bjarke is a lot nicer than the other one.
I will guide you all.
Well, he's still kind of a jerk ass, but at least he seems to value human life, I guess. I still love that they gave him, like, much heavier footsteps.
Aww.
I don't think anybody actually chose him. He just said, I'm the leader now. Deal with it. Have to say.
Let's go, Chompy, Magazi, Sandy, Chompy.
Okay. What do you have to say about all this? Nothing. Center Island, I guess. That's heavy. Kuma Rock. I get it. It's like Mount Rushmore. Sure. And they've got the rest of the islands blocked off, so we can't go anywhere yet. Let's just go here.
What?
What? Such ignorance.
a big fucking bomb. Or something. It is a bomb.
What's going on?
No!
Mickey Mouse.
It appears. Right?
Oh, hi. Did you just get exploded?
Yeah. What? I see.
It appears you cannot escape.
Aha! Hey, hey. I'm sorry. Huh? That's wrong.
What? You're sending mixed messages here, Bonomy. Or Sami, or whatever your name is. Everyone's creeping on Sonya, guys.
I won't be fooled. Hey, bastard. Hmm.
fucking RoboCop out there, man.
This, too, must be the will of causality.
Actually, RoboCop would be kind of fun. It's RoboCop 2 out there.
You are right.
Social commentary.
That is.
So.
What?
It's certainly possible. So, in other words...
This is all sounding familiar.
Are we screwed?
In other words...
Yeah.
Then.
Cabin in the woods.
Oh.
Toa City. I don't know.
In other words.
Bill Gates did it.
Huh? Hey!
Yes, yes.
Once I agree with the brat. Wow. She's like every Twitter troll ever.
However, anyway.
So, in other words,
go by four dark devas of destruction.
Wow.
my.
Wow.
Listen.
Okay.
This is your leader's order.
Gave him a voice clip for that. That's kind of amazing.
Naturally. Such silly talk.
All right.
Guy's like a walking Hallmark card. At least he's self-aware though. Okay, do we get free time? I think we do. Alright. Yep. Who should we talk to, guys? I don't have anybody maxed out, unlike when we did one, so we can talk to anybody. She's the ultimate J gymnast, I believe. Let me double check that. Ultimate gymnast, yeah. Check something real fast. Well, you make your decision. It's the vending machine. I might have gotten that one already. Ibuki? Alright. Check something. No. All right. Oh, there's a Monokuma.
I knew you could do it.
All right. He's not here, but we will find him. Let me check the map. Where's Kazuichi Soda? There he is. Rocket Punch Mark. I was there a minute ago. I think we get two in a row, though, so maybe I'll talk to Akane afterwards. What does he... Whoa. Oh God, he's obsessed. All right. What can I give him? 47. It's multi-generated reactor. Okay. I'll give that to him.
Are you serious? Engine's revving. Man.
Gilligan's Island.
Oh, island our way out of here, I guess.
You are a silly person.
Ah.
distinctly possible.
Of course.
All right. This dude is weird.
Awesome.
585 miles per hour. Jesus. Rocket truck or something. He likes to build stuff, but he gets motion sickness. To Akane if we get some more time. I think we do. Yeah. God, there's a hard gay reference in this game. Then again, there was a Bayonetta reference in the Japanese version, so there you go. Alright, okay, she's at the bridge. Probably should have gone the other way. I don't know. Who lied to me? She's not here at all. The beacon is there. Bridge front. Oh, there she is.
That's weird.
Sure.
All right.
Okay. What is she like? Chocolate chip jerky. That's interesting. Century potpourri. That's one of her favorite things, apparently.
Huh?
No, she doesn't know what it is.
Hmm.
What? Harvey. Seen the one or two of her events already, but I haven't done the whole thing. But yeah, she has a very interesting home life.
So annoying.
What? Sexual harassment. Okay, I don't get more time, it looks like. Maybe tomorrow, though. It's Monokuma.
Ahem! Hope's Peak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. Hello, everyone! The fun time you've all been waiting for is about to begin! I wonder what festivities await you! Oops! Don't want to ruin the surprise! It was a little meh at first, but anyway, please gather at Jabberwock Park.
Okay. Motive? Motive? That's probably what it is. Yeah, the Tamagotchi thing. Maybe I'll do that as a bonus video. It's not all that exciting to watch, honestly. And level up to 63.
Level up to 63. There we go. Hi, Pecco.
However, anyway.
I thought we passed somebody else on the way. I guess not. What? At least they're talking about something different on Twitter now.
That's fine.
Even if I don't really care for Wild Arms, personally.
How annoying! I mean...
And as soon as I say that, there's another whiny tweet. About people getting their YouTube videos taken down for... containing copyrighted content that isn't theirs. Hiko's a fun guy.
I can do it, you know.
Do what?
You.
Are you threatening to kill somebody? What are you on about?
Bastard!
Hi, garage door.
Don't misunderstand. Jeez.
What are you saying?
You
just stop.
Shut the hell up.
Starting to get pumped up.
Already we're casting stones, it looks like.
I see. Don't worry.
Do you know about that?
Me like a fucking kid. Let me say this.
Yeah.
My name is Byakuya Togami. In the name of my family.
Build a bear workshop. Okay.
Hey, hey. Hey,
for the fun time.
Correct.
What?
I never eat a dead body.
Now then, Monami's up next. Come on, do a short skit or something.
What? There's no way I can do that.
No worries, it's all good. I know a technique to summon the god of comedy. So, which do you think is better? Taking blood while you're still alive, or after you're already dead?
Why would you ask such a cruel question?
If I'm gonna summon the comedeity, then I'll need a lot of blood!
So, a god of comedy wants blood.
Pretty please.
No matter how charmingly you ask, there's no way I'll let you take my blood!
He's Laughlin from Shadowrun.
You're always quick to make a scary Shadowrun face, Monami. You guys better be careful, too. You know, since Monami's actually a bad guy, she's as bad as the first villain the hero fights in a teen manga.
They're always the underdog.
Believe me, it's a fact that Monami's a villain. I'll let you all in on a little secret of hers. Monami went out of her way to erase your memories.
Say what? Wait, huh?
You guys don't even remember how you got to this island, am I right? Well, that's because Monami stole your memories!
What are you saying all of a sudden?
But wait, there's more! She didn't just steal your boring memories, like how you guys got to this island. She completely took away your memories of the years you spent at Hope's Peak Academy! What a shocker! I feel great now that I've shared that with you. Seriously, memory loss plots are so old hat nowadays. Only a total hack would wait until the end of the story to reveal a cliched twist like that.
Please stop.
Somewhere Peter Molyneux writes in his little notebook.
Wasn't that a huge surprise? In truth, You guys aren't freshman students at all.
And then forgets to implement it in the final game.
Because you've lost all of your school memories. Quick, someone get a plagiarist, because I feel like I've heard this story before.
Seriously, this is bad in so many ways.
I'm through dealing with you.
His backhand is far too powerful.
Come on.
Huh? Who knows?
Impossible.
That's right.
You can't.
Blah, 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 blah.
I won't believe.
You know, they never do explain how exactly they pull that off in the series, but somehow they're able to do it. Well, they do it in this game, but not in the first game. Kill somebody.
Right.
Yep.
Special bleeding service.
I bear.
Quiet.
What are you saying?
Yeah!
traitor. That sounds familiar too. Why do you trust the bear? He pretty obviously wants to kill you.
I won't believe.
Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. It is now 10 p.m. Please return to your rooms and relax. Let the sound of the ocean gently rock you to sleep. Now then, sweet dreams, everyone. Good night.
All right.
Is your leader's order.
Way to completely kill the mood.
the traitor Hajime? Let's do it then. Hi, Nagito. What do you have to say? I could just go up the stairs, but I want to show off that Chiaki is always playing that damn arcade game.
Meow. Yes.
Okay. The memes are strong with this one. Speaking of memes, she's turning into a fish. There's only like four people in the world that'll get that, but oh well. Hi, Chiaki.
Hey. Well?
I've
you wait.
Huh? No.
Okay.
Maybe.
You must not.
Hey.
I can believe that.
That's fine.
Because half the people I've ever played at fighting games think playing one character and doing the same one combo over and over again, and occasionally getting a win is, you know, somehow an accomplishment.
That's right.
Which may work in, like, Mortal Kombat, but most fighting games, that's not the case.
This is your leader's order.
Okay.
Huh?
Yeah. I don't really competitive games, so... There you go.
Hey.
That's why I don't like achievement systems either. It turns the whole thing into just a dick measuring contest when I just want to enjoy myself for a while, you know?
I see.
Yahoo!
Cue pervy remark. Yep.
I can't stop drooling.
There's something wrong with you. Hey.
Okay. Huh?
You're right.
However.
Do. So strange about that.
Hello.
That's fine.
Okay. Wow.
Understand?
See?
Judgment!
All right.
Wow. All right. Okay. No mistaking it.
Then...
All right. I think we get some more free time now. If memory serves. Yeah. Who shall we talk to now? Alright. There are five of them in each chapter, by the way, the hidden Monokumas. I've somehow I only found one in chapter 6, but I found 3 or 4 in most of the other chapters. Alright. Where is Teruteru? Not that. Map. Map. There's map. It's that guy. Not here, clearly. Sonia, what's your name? Yakuya. There's Gundam. There he is. Ranch. There's my hero. He's standing out here. There's Pekko again. There he is.
I see.
Wow. He's works with everybody, doesn't he? Kiss note. I don't have any of his favorites. So, have a coconut.
Understand?
The correct answer is that, by the way.
That's about it.
Eh?
You just slipped into an accent there. Maybe we'll talk to him more later on, because he's kind of amusing. All right. Do we get any more time? Yep. Who's next? Cheater. Hi, Pecco. How you doing? Where's Ibuki at? I think JPEG wanted to talk to her. Ibuki, are you around? No. There she is. She's at the beach. There's Akane again. Oh, this is where you get items from. Apparently you can do that in-game as well. You don't have to exit out and go to the main menu. Okay. Let's see what she has to say. Sure. Number 45. I don't have it. Don't have that either. Absolute tuning fork. In the hands of a tuning master, it has the power to destroy everything with its resonance. In a pinch, you can also hang your lottery from it.
Meow.
You're a weird, weird person, but you're kind of awesome. Sounds like the plot to a manga.
That's
or something.
Totally it.
Okay.
Ahem! Hope Speak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. It is now 10 p.m. Please return to your rooms and relax. Let the sound of the ocean gently rock you to sleep. Now then, sweet dreams, everyone. Good night.
Okay. Let's go to the party. Let me save first, actually, because it's been a while. What was Dangan Island? I think it's the high.
Oh my my!
I think it's the school mode minigame from the first one where you just build up your links. I call them social links because I played a lot of Persona, but whatever they're called, report cards. It's essentially the same thing. Hi, everybody. Hi, Byakuya.
That's fine.
All right.
What?
Can't go behind the desk. Office.
left corner of the bookshelf. I might have gotten it already. There's not really much to see in here. Well, maybe I can click on some stuff and get some coins. I don't know. I don't know if they carried over that mechanic, I forget. I guess not. Okay then. Hi, Nakamaru. Sized comedy bolt still.
I see, I see. All right.
Storage room. Irons. Alright. At least not interested in anything in here. To tell me something, apparently. Bring that back up. Okay, I can't interact with any of that stuff. Do I have a map of this area? Prince office, dining hall front. We're getting close. Oh, this door. You got time if you need to do that. You've got, like, maybe 5-10 minutes.
Thanks.
I'll talk to some random people, I guess. Do you have to say? You wish. Dishes. What's Nagito have to say? Alright. I don't think why the windows are all bolted up. Okay.
Let me tell you this. The night is my domain. Let's make history.
You're a weird person, Hajime. What about you? Ultimate affluent protagonist.
I've made you wait.
Is that like a script in the like a script error?
I apologize.
Jeez.
Thank you.
what? Come on.
I remember this.
Not possible.
Hey, what are you doing?
You're hogging all the food! Not fair!
No, I'm not!
I don't care what you say, you're totally pigging out!
I'm telling you, I'm not... Look carefully at this dish.
It looks like delicious roasted meat!
And just what is stabbed into this roasted meat?
It's an iron skewer.
That's right. This iron skewer is definitely a dangerous item. I must take full responsibility and collect it.
Okay. And eat all the meat on it while you're at it.
Hello there.
What are you thinking?
No.
Let's go.
All right.
Man. He confiscated all the iron skewers. Byakuya did. Well, he's still in the process of doing that. There he is.
Let's go.
All right.
Listen. Naturally.
He's confiscating anything potentially dangerous, I guess. Knife set.
What?
List.
I see. Very strange.
Oh. Missing something?
Don't make me repeat myself.
Oh. Skepticism.
That's enough.
Okay. Okay. What else is there in here?
Why?
I stole all your knives.
Stop talking. Don't make me repeat myself.
No. Let's go.
Okay.
Ah.
That's enough.
see.
Then... However,
okay,
she's still carrying her sword around, you'll notice. Somehow Byakuya hasn't mentioned that.
Listen.
Okay.
Hey, are we good? Can I finally eat?
You're already eating!
I can't stop. I can't stop my hands from shoving food in my face.
Well, of course you can't stop. These are the world's tastiest party dishes, after all. No matter how full you feel, you can't help but continue eating such exquisite delicacies. That is what I cook, the world's tastiest dishes.
That's rather scary.
You're not eating? Then I'm gonna eat all this by myself!
I'll make lots more in the kitchen, and then I'll bring it all out here, okay?
Hey everyone! While we're at it, why don't I take pictures for you guys? Wow, that sounds wonderful! Please do!
Okay. Fan has a broken blade on it. I just noticed that.
Come on.
Don't stop me.
Quite a party, this.
Say cheese! Just kidding!
What?
Something beeped. And then the lights went out.
This is...
Ow!
Turn the damn lights on! I can't eat like this, you know!
You guys? Where are you? Wasn't the blackout just in the kitchen?
Perhaps the breaker overloaded?
Hold on a sec.
I'll go along the wall and do something about it.
Okay. Sound effect.
Seriously? How do you trip and land like that?
Yay! An erotic pose! That's obviously a fan service moment.
No! Please don't look at me!
I can't take this at all!
This is the beginning of a really twisted porn shot. Comic. Oh, God.
There's no way I can do that!
Please forgive me! Just forgive me!
Everyone, I think it would be best if we help her already.
I'm sorry.
Hey.
Biakri ago.
Oh my.
What happened? Huh?
Be kind of hard. Okay.
For now.
Then.
I don't question at this point. Chief, how you doing?
Damn it.
Okay. Conversation. All right, Sonia. So I destroyed that painting. Hi, Chiaki. Hi, Monami. There's been an incident. This game's humor is very highbrow.
It's not like that. Wait.
Oh, snap. Not a Rob Liefeld character. Just do it already. Jeez. Oh snap. The Yaki is dead. I'm gonna save it here because we're already running over 2.5 hours. And we'll do the investigation next time. How about that?